that fashionable man named Custer who wore an air shirt. Old Sitting Bull said, look yonder, here comes golden hair. 1,000 warriors in the bushes, he didn't have a prayer. Bet he won't do it again, bet he won't do it again. Well, George Armstrong Custer, Lord knows he had it coming. He killed women, dogs, and old folks. Boys and girls are running. Bet he won't do it again, bet he won't do it again. June 25 and 76, there was a bloody storm for the general and them Indians at the Little Bighorn. Bet he won't do it again, bet he won't do it again. General Custer was a dandy, a fashionable figure. He looked good in that Harris shirt, living by the river. Bet he won't do it again, bet he won't do it again. Looking for his fame, he found it in a cloud of dust when death called out his name. Bet he won't do it again, bet he won't do it again. Well, the moral of the story, if you're looking for your fame, don't let yourself get famous for doing the wrong thing. Bet he won't do it again, bet he won't do it again. Bet he won't do it again, bet he won't do it again.